And don't like how it makes you choose, like. So you're basically going for color now, you're not really going for stats. Even then, I might as well just change the helmet color then. Screw it. Me see if I can unchange that. I can, sweet. Alright, so why don't we just make it gold? Fuck it, let's do gold. Let's use dragon stuff. We use black or red. See what red looks like with the gold. Think black would look better. Yeah. That still looks pretty cool though. We might just do that. Yeah, let's do that. And then for the helmet, could always change this color of this helmet. Go with gold. Let's make him the golden man, cause I don't care. Oh my god. Actually, what does the ice bone stuff look like? The icebone dragon stuff. Scroll down, scroll down. don't really want gold for that though. Like, I'm looking at it now and I'm just like, eh. Let me see what the armor would look like if I were to do that. Bloodstone, it would be red. Fuck it, I'll do the helmet. I don't care. I'll do it gold. It's not really a bunch of colors to choose from, so. Unless we want to do purple. We can do purple armor. I'm gonna kill shit as a purple slayer. All right, so we got the helmet made. Let's see what we can do for Cassandra. She already has armor, she needs a better helmet. Helmet. Give her the tank helmet. Constitution and strengths, 12 and 12. Yeah, we'll just give her dragon bone shit, because it shares stats. It's the only item that does. Dorian, what we got for you, buddy? His helmet's already like 50, and I don't know what Blackwall's is yet. Blackwall, what's your helmet? 47. He's got a Duke's mane and armor is 250, 225. Ooh, Blackwall, we can change that. Do that one. Isn't that one for dwarves only? I'm pretty sure that.
Watch your step. We received a shipment of invisible nuts the other day.
So let's go make Blackwall his crap. And then after that, I'll go ahead and probably save it. And then.